Jay. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tampin. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace, without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Daddy the boss at college. It's the only kind of life I understand.
She was a handsome woman, just a girl who was spoken to the
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country. Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Oh, you dropped your snacks.
You're dead, BJ Jackie.
Thank you.
check out our grenade launchers. Pop it in.
I can meet all your home defense needs.
And you can blow a hole in something. Sign up today for your ammunition frequent sniper card. Buy 10 guns and your next one is on us. Thanks for visiting Ammunation. At Ammunition, we don't need a background check. A wad of American currency.
Conflict perfect for killing. Pure and simple.
Coming soon. Armor piercing bullets. Ask our salesman about every sportsman's favorite. The anti-tank missile. You don't need to clean
hope
the
you kick some ass. The choice of the professional. The wars are coming, you hear? Ice your wife or stop a truck. I got what you need. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? The revolution is coming!
Where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message to say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you think?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place I bought my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Are you gonna move that thing or what?
I'm having your ride, dear.
Thank you. Jizzy doesn't want to be disturbed.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice in
the
asshole.
Shut up, bitch! You funky ass.
Dick!
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but... But dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man. Because my brain cells are dead.
Professional athlete. Hey, Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes. You need some backup?
Nah, man. I got it covered. Gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
Hey, Holmes, I'm up here. Go around the back.
I'll have you for dinner. I go in myself.
You're looking for trouble?
Keep my back clean.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those Triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone!
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh, shit. He'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Don't push me, man.
do expect.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole, where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats.
Don't worry about it, I got this. Us out, Ryder. You fucked us all.
I'm a motherfucking genius.
What's up, Caesar?
Hey, you okay, Holmes? You can watch from the pier with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good, I think. Listen, you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing, see you back at the garage.
Watch your feet, I watch my hand.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Now wait up with my shotgun.
Foster Valley. Suspect last seen in a blue truck.
want a fair one, asshole? You out your mind, moron?
Information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
You know anything about the crack conspiracy?
It was the puto madre ese.
Peace and unity.
Trucha for the one time, homes.
I have an audition for Dark Room Doggies.
Hit me! Hurry it up for crying out loud! I'm stealing this car!
It's
me!
The Afghan Revolution!
I'm gonna cut
your ass! You know!
Ah!
can I serve you? You might be lucky enough to find a feather. Cluckety cluck cluck, sir.
You're in my goddamn way.
Give me that butt!
Information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Moving!
I can meet all your home defense needs. Perfect for killing, pure and simple.
There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Thank you.
boat.
You punk ass bitch!
You gonna
clean this up, Mark?
Come on, you little jerk, shut up, huh?
You got a dead witch or what?
What does Sir desire? Have a wonderful day. I have enjoyed serving you, sir. Do come back again.
Time to take a hit and get high.
Hey, what's going on, Carnal?
I'm not gonna wait much longer.
I'm having this.
No ID required, friend. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? The wars are coming, you hear?
Like a what?